What are you waiting for?
Oh, just a second. Hey, Rock, I got a question for you.
Fire away.
What would you do if you knew you were gonna die tomorrow? Where would you go?
The track.
Come on, I mean, what if you had all the money in the world?
I'd buy one of those little islands off Tahiti.
Tahiti?
Yeah. You know, you lay around the hammock and count coconuts all day.
Big Mike, how you doing?
Bruno, your uncle's pissing.
So fucking what?
Little did Uncle Dino know. Bruno had something else in mind.
Not for nothing, Bruno.
Why, not for nothing?
Your uncle's been waiting for 3 hours. You should know better than that.
All right. That was the reason. Take your fucking feet off my desk, will you?
I'm sorry. I forgot.
All right. The Weasel, everything is set. We'll meet you at the club on Mott Street. After you make the drop, you'll telephone me right away, all right? And Bruno, please, this time, try to show a little more family respect for the Weasel, will you?
Whatever you say, Uncle Dino.
$4 million, and he was gonna make sure the Weasel never got it.
Okay, Rocco, take your next right.
Jesus Christ, Bruno, what are you doing? Stop fucking around!
Shut up and turn right. Get out. I'm gonna put you in the trunk, Rocco. Put the cuffs on, behind your back.
This is insane, man. They're gonna find you no matter where you go.
Put them on, Rocco!
Don't kill me, man. You know I got a wife and 3 kids at home. I swear to God, I ain't gonna squeal on you, Bruno. You can trust me.
Rocco, what are you, stupid? We grew up together in the same neighborhood. I'm not gonna kill you. Come on, get in that trunk.
Watch your head. Relax.
The attacks were becoming more and more frequent. He knew his time was running out. Pain pills weren't working anymore.
Who's my boy? Who's my boy?
His Uncle Dino and Spinelli were gonna pay with their lives.
Always love you.
It was time to avenge his father's murderers. It was more than a question of getting the money back for Uncle Dino. His life was at stake and his honor had been compromised. Everybody connected with this deal had to die.
Is everything set?
Yeah. Everything's taken care of. Spinelli's in Vegas for the next week. I'll just take care of him there. Hey, where you at, buddy?
Who's the city? Where else?
Where you gonna land?
Now what the fuck difference does that make, Hatch? We're supposed to meet at the motel.
Right, right. Yeah, I forgot.
Say, what's going on, man? Is everything all right with you?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just a little wired out, you know?
Get all the waiting.
Sure. Say, listen, Hatch. I want to thank you for taking care of everything for me, man.
Yeah, hey, wait, you trying to insult me or what?
No. Listen, man. You be safe. And I'll see you at the motel. All right?
Yeah, okay.
Bruno and Hatch were old buddies. Yeah. They did their first hit together. The risks were high for Hatch on this one. But so was the payoff. $1 million to kill Spinelli, and he'd be looking at topless teenagers on the white sands of Rio for the rest of his life.
I didn't fuck up.
Tough shit.
But things just didn't work out that way for Hatch. Greaseball, I didn't like him. And vice versa. It was a classic case of Guinea didn't like nigga, and nigga didn't like Guinea.
Bruno Serrano.
Sorry, sir.
It's all right.
Can I take that for you?
I got it. All right, now first. I want to go to the Best Western Motel on Ocean Boulevard in Long Beach.
Excuse me, sir, but you know you've only got an hour before your connecting flight to Tahiti.
Why don't you just forget about the fucking flight to Tahiti and let's go?
Back in a few minutes.
Don't get lost.
Yes, sir.
Suddenly, Bruno's plan wasn't so foolproof no more. Dino's boys were one step ahead of him. And they were coming to collect.
Change of plans. We're gonna go to Vegas.
What?
Look, it's 30. Let's just move it. Come on.
Okay, fine.
Nice driving.
Thank you, sir. Jesus Christ. $30,000 to drive a mad macaroni to Vegas. Should have asked for 40.
Hey, Charlie?
Yeah, Bruno.
Isn't there a more scenic route that we could take to Las Vegas?
The only other way takes us through Death Valley.
No shit. I've always wanted to see Death Valley. Let's say we just relax and enjoy the ride, huh?
Bruno. You mind if I ask you a question?
Shoot.
What in the fuck have I gotten myself into here?
None of your fucking business.
Carry a piece, Charlie?
Nah, guns make me nervous.
Hey, Charlie. You wanna pull over? I gotta take a leak. So what line of work are you in, Charlie?
What do you mean? A limo driver.
That's stealing.
What are you doing, man? What's up, huh? What do you want?
All right, now where do you keep your piece, Charlie?
I told you, I don't have one. I'm a fucking private dick. What is this, a fucking inquisition?
I said, who are you working for, man?
I work for myself, man. Come on, give me a break. I make a couple extra bucks peeking through keyholes, digging through people's dirty laundry.
I'm not gonna ask you again, man.
What are you gonna do, huh? What are you gonna do? You gonna fucking shoot me out here? Huh? Well, look, you better fucking shoot me. Better kill me, you dumb fucking guinea. And if you put your fucking hands on again, you're gonna have to fucking kill me. Now go on. Go on!
You got balls, you know that, Charlie? You're okay. But you know what?
What?
You should ask for 40.
No hard feelings, huh? Let's go.
Felicata!
Bullshit, I want to sell out! No, I'm not going to ride till tomorrow for $100,000.
Visions met itself in every kind of air, had enough. Noises of the city in the evening, in the sunlight and forever.
No. You tell me. When did it start to fall apart, huh?
Known enough. The haltings of life. Oh, noises and visions.
Damn it!
Corinna. Would you come in here a minute?
What?
What is this? What is this?
What's what?
These things.
That's an apple. And that's an avocado.
This is a glob of aluminum foil. If you're going to put something in the refrigerator, I want you to put it in neatly, okay? You take the lemon wedge and you fold the aluminum foil around it neatly, just like that.
What if I don't want to do it like that?
You are living in my house, you're driving my car, you'll put food in my refrigerator my way, or you'll get out.
Struck by lightning.
ride to the next town. Security girl, make your mind up now. There's a crack in your promise, a leak in your vow. Security girl, security girl.
So is this girl all right or what?
Yeah, I think so.
Did she need to see a doctor?
I don't know.
Why don't you ask her? If not, drop her at the next town.
What are you looking at?
Yeah, where's our phone around here? I gotta make a call. Dr. Sanders there. This is Bruno Serrano.
Hello, Bruno. How's the weather in Tahiti?
It's hot. The fucking light rays are stabbing at my brain, man.
Taking the medication, the pills I prescribed?
Yeah, I'm taking them. So what's this guy from Switzerland think?
Unfortunately, his prognosis was the same as mine, Bruno. The tumor is definitely inoperable. I'm sorry. There's nothing we can do.
So I still have less than a month to live?
A tumor of this nature is very unpredictable. I'm afraid there's no way of telling how much time you really have left. want you to know, you're in our prayers.
Thanks, Doc. I appreciate it.
Take care of yourself. Enjoy what you've got left.
Sure, Doc.
We should have never picked her up in the first place. Let's go.
You want to go see a movie tonight, Bruno? I got a quick meeting with your Uncle Dino.
Okay.
Hey, what do you say we go see the new Jerry Lewis movie, huh?
Now, this is Bruno Serrano. I'd like to speak to Mr. Given, please.
Busy. What can I do for you?
Tell Mr. Given, it's about his brother, Michael.
Michael's been dead for 3 years. Where'd you get this phone number?
Would you just get Given, all right?
Excuse me, Paul. There's some guy named Bruno Serrano on the phone. He says it's about Michael.
Michael. Who is this?
This is Bruno Serrano.
I'm supposed to know you, Serrano?
Mr. Given, I used to be a hitman. I'm the one that did your brother 4 years ago.
What did you say?
Shut up, dog!
What I'm saying is, your brother should have never been hit. A month after I completed the contract, I found out the company made a mistake. And look, Mr. Given, you gotta understand, I was just doing my job.
You got some fucking balls to call me Serrano.
Look, I realize there's nothing I can ever do to bring your brother back. I'm just hoping you can learn to forgive me for what I did.
You dumb son of a bitch. My brother was a fuck up from day one. You did the world a fat favor when you killed that bastard.
What do you think this is, a goddamn confessional? I'd say you need a priest. Don't come to me for absolution of your fucking sins.
Take my picture.
Yep.
Why'd you do that?
The light's incredible out here.
Give me that film.
Why?
I said give me the film.
Film's only $3.
You don't be stupid, will you? Take it? It's only money.
I don't want your money.
I'm sorry.
It's all right, don't worry about it.
Do some business.
What do you mean?
Well, I wanna, what's the word, you know, commission you.
Commission?
Yeah. You know, you're right. The light is incredible out here. I love this desert. I'll tell you what, I'll pay you $5,000 to shoot whatever you want.
$5,000?
That's not enough. 10, that'd be all right.
No, no.
Then we got a deal? I'll give you my address, and you send me the pictures. And I don't want any of those little snapshots. I want big pictures.
Big pictures?
Yeah. Okay? Done.
Okay. $5,000.
So you let him buy you two, huh?
It's none of your business.
Back there?
Yeah, I saw it.
Yeah, I saw it.
You think that's normal?
It's normal. Just wants to have fun. What's that for?
Don't worry about it.
In 1902, Christian Zabriskie, a young mining engineer employed by the United Mining Company, was transferred from Salt Lake City, Utah, to supervise 2,000 Chinese laborers at the world's largest borax mine. Through his innovative mining techniques, Zabriskie extracted over 500 million tons of borax.
Sounds like the Chinese lads got pretty well fucked over.
Sounds like Mr. Zabriskie had a job to do. And he did it.
I'll be on the phone for a few minutes, all right?
No problem.
I'm gonna get a little bit of gas.
Can I get some change inside?
Yeah, I'll be with you in a minute.
Thank you. Howdy.
Howdy. That pump's broken. If you want to unload it, you're gonna have to use the truck.
And a roll of quarters, please.
I can't break that, son.
What, you can't break 100? You think it's phony or something?
I don't have that much in the register.
Say, look, I don't like to repeat myself. I said I want a roll of quarters.
Take it easy, son.
Keep the change.
Find another way to get to Vegas.
Why?
Did you see what happened in there?
Yeah, I saw it.
So what, you think that's normal?
What's normal?
Are you gonna try to find another way to get out of here or what?
No.
You have any gallop, please?
Yeah. Bruno, are you okay, man? Hey, there were a couple of punks came by here looking for you this morning.
Yeah, I know all about that. Hey, listen, Vinny. This has got to be the toughest phone call I've made in my entire life, man.
What's going on, Bruno?
Look, I don't want to hurt you. And I don't want to hurt Vicky. And I don't quite know how to explain it.
What are you trying to say, man? Come on, spit it out.
I slept with Vicky 2 years ago, Vinny.
I don't fucking believe you, Bruno.
It's no joke, Vinny. I'm sorry. I couldn't help it. The only reason I'm telling you is because you've always been like a brother to me, man.
You fuck Vicky. You fuck Vicky, you piece of shit! I trusted you! You were my friend!
I love you, Vinny. And I'm just hoping that someday you'll be able to forgive me.
I trusted you, fucking asshole!
And I'm gonna miss you, man.
You fucked Vicky, you piece of shit! You fucking asshole, you fucked my wife, I trusted you, man! Bruno, what the fuck, man? You fucking scumbag piece of shit, you fucking lowlife!
There's the limo. Looks like they got a chick with them.
Yeah.
We got them now.
We ain't got nothing till we got them. Let's go.
Your church? Yes. Father, I'd like to be given my last rites.
You mean confession?
No, I mean my last rites.
Why don't we sit over there?
I never hit nobody that didn't deserve it.
What do you mean, hit?
You know, kill him.
Go on, continue.
The way I see it is that I've broken every commandment there is. But to tell you the truth, I'm only sorry for a couple of things I ever done.
What you mean is that you've taken men's lives, but you're not sorry for it.
No, no way. You don't seem to understand, Father. There's a war going on out there. I work for La Cosa Nostra. You know, the mafia. I was a soldier. I had a job to do, and I did it. I wasn't a cruel bastard. I didn't torture nobody like some guys I knew. I hit him quick. I was real good. But I'm scared, Father. I don't want to go to hell.
Well, what do you want me to do for you?
What do you mean, what do I want you to do for me? I want you to do your job. I want you to absolve my sins. So I can go to heaven.
You sold your soul a long time ago. And now you want me to get it back for you. Why don't you do this? Why don't you take two aspirins and go see a psychiatrist?
Now hand me the piece over your shoulder, butt first.
What do you guys want?
Hey, all right, take it easy.
Come on out, baby.
Come on, easy. Might hurt somebody out here, right?
No way, Serrano.
It's in the church.
Cover them.
Drop your gun, Serrano. I'm gonna rearrange this chick's brains.
Now don't be stupid. They don't mean shit to me.
Make!
Come on, give up the gat. Get down there. Move! Put them on your wrists. That's right. Now around the steering wheel. Lock them up. Now, I'm going to tell you what I want you to do. You're going to call my Uncle Dino in Atlantic City and tell him to meet me across from the Four Queens Casino in Vegas at 13 o'clock.
What?
13 o'clock.
13 o'clock?
Yeah. 13 o'clock. You got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Hey, you know, you guys make a nice couple. Now get out of here.
Blowout, Bruno. The
It's gonna take me about a half an hour to get that fixed, but I want you to get out and stretch your legs.
Just move it down, pull that back. Yeah. Now move that up.
Approaching vehicle and suspects.
National Security Agency.
Want to see a driver's license and registration?
Sure. Ignore it. Just keep taking pictures. Come on.
Who are they?
Who are your customers, Charlie?
It's a famous Hollywood movie producer, that guy.
Yeah?
Yeah, yeah. You ever seen the movie The Godfather?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, that's one of his.
You want to tell your friends that taking photographs in this area is a felony?
I've been trying to tell them that all day. You know these Hollywood types, right? You can't tell them anything, you know?
We want the film out of that camera.
No problem.
Karina, look. They want the film out of the camera, okay?
Wait, what are you talking about?
It'd be cool, we're total pieces, man.
Bruno, please. Bruno, just forget about it, it's all right.
Let me take care of this.
You guys have really upset this girl. This film means a lot to her. She's just taking pictures of a couple of cactuses. What do you say?
I'm just gonna forget that you did that.
Thought you might.
These folks are okay.
Take the car and get out of here.
Thank you.
Bonsoir, Sean.
I want to raise the minimum to $10,000 a hand.
I don't have that kind of cash, honey.
So what's this place of yours worth?
When my husband built it about 15 years ago, it was worth 25 grand.
I'll tell you what. Put up $100,000 against your place on a one-shot deal we're gonna take home. What do you say?
Let's see your cash.
Check it out.
You got yourself a deal.
What's going on?
A high stakes game. You really sure you want to do this?
Oh, mister, I've been waiting a long time for my luck to change.
Deal. Stick.
House has 20.
Looks like today's your lucky day, lady.
Hey, stop the car! Hey! I said stop the fucking car!
Get that fucking gun away from me, man. Maybe you didn't hear
me. Get that fucking gun away from me, man!
Stop this fucking car!
Stop the car, Charlie!
No!
Fucking crazy, giddy son of a bitch! You fucking penis and ass banana! I told you if you fucking pull that gun on me, you're gonna have to fucking kill me tonight! Tonight!
Let me out of here.
God. I haven't talked to you for a long time. I'm not really sure how to do it anymore. I missed you in my life. God, I am sorry. I am so sorry. God, forgive me. I have taken men's lives. And I'm sorry for it, God. Father, I know I got what I deserve. Just please, God, help me do the right thing. I need your help. And I only ask, whenever you send me, judge me face to face. Let me see the face of my maker. God, life is so beautiful. Thank you, God. Life is so fucking beautiful.
Kill someone, do you go to heaven?
I don't know.
Look what I found.
And at blackjack.
Charlie, I want to apologize for sticking the 38 in the back of your neck.
Charlie, you're in a lot of pain.
I'm okay. I'm gonna make this up to you. I thought you sat up front.
I like it in here.
You don't know anything about me.
I know everything about you.
Listen. When I was 8 years old, I made myself stop loving. I just don't trust happiness. It hurts too much. I've wasted my whole life waiting for revenge. Karina, you would have been better off if you never met me. Because all I can do is hurt you.
No, that's not true. You wouldn't hurt me. Mm-mm.
Not for the world.
Baby!
got a little business to take care of. Now, why don't you and Karina and buy yourself something sharp to wear? Take it. We're gonna have a party. And I'll meet you in a half an hour at the hotel. All right? Of course I'm all right. Got your pills and everything? We're gonna have a good time.
Go see a movie tonight, Bruno?
Yeah.
Only I got a quick meeting with your Uncle Dino.
Okay.
Should be your Uncle Dino. You play. I'll be right back. Bruno.
Yeah?
Who's my boy?
I am.
Time no see.
It's a nice setup, Rusty. Done all right for yourself.
Is there anything, anything at all you'd like to tell me? Before I kill you, Rusty.
I always felt bad about hitting your old man. I was a young soldier. I was just doing my job. You should understand what that means.
Get up.
Come here. I came to Vegas. Look at me. To put a bullet through my brain. I dreamt about it for a long, long time.
Oh, please, please. Don't kill me. I don't want to die.
Get up.
Look.
let me call the weasel. I know I can straighten things out for you. Please.
I said get up. I said get up. Take it like a man.
I've wasted enough people. I'm not even gonna bother wasting you. You're not worth the bullet.
Where are you from?
Atlantic City.
Atlantic City? My cousin won so much money there.
Somebody went, I know what wins there.
I guess she must be the only one. Oh, here we
Thank you, Joe. To you guys. You're the best. You're the best friends I got. Salute.
Salute.
Doing all right, thank you. Jane here. Please give a seat.
Hey.
No. Hey, please, make him happy.
No, really.
Makes him happy.
Thank you, darling.
So, all right, you have a good time.
Okay, thanks.
Okay, bye-bye.
There's your flag. All right. All right, now, where did we meet this little shit?
We're supposed to meet him at the 13 o'clock for Queens.
What are you talking about?
That's what he said.
13 o'clock? What the hell is that supposed to mean?
It beats the shit out of me. World full of people, we
You want to sit down? Charlie, you ever wonder what it's like to be a millionaire?
I've given it some thought, yeah.
How about you, Karina? You want to be a millionaire?
I've thought about it, I guess.
Well, good. Because I got a cash problem. I'm going to disappear for a little while. But before I do, there's a few loose ends that I need taken care of. Downstairs, in two safe deposit boxes, is $2 million. That's $1 million apiece. Now, I don't want you to touch the money for at least 6 months. Okay? Now, if anybody asks you, did I give you any money? You tell him, yeah. I gave you $20,000 each. If they want it, you give it back to them. The rest, you don't know nothing about. But there's a catch. I need you two to do something for me. It could be dangerous. But it's definitely gonna be fun.
Get in.
No, Uncle. You get out.
You hot son of a bitch. All right, guys, get my wheels.
I like the new suit, Fat Face.
Who's gonna see him? I'll rip your face. All right, Brandon. Please.
Now listen up. Just the two of us. Nice and intimate. Like family. You and me are gonna take a little walk. Uncle. It's 13 o'clock.
What the fuck is that supposed to mean, huh?
13 o'clock, Uncle Dino. It's time for us to die.
What is that, some kind of punk joke? I'm supposed to be laughing, huh? You walk with $4 million out of company money. I ain't laughing. I'm not laughing, Bruno. If I don't get that money back to Atlantic City by tomorrow morning, I am a dead man. And so are you. Now, where the fuck is the money?
Money's in heaven, Uncle Dino.
You to lose your brains, you're going crazy, you need a doctor or something. Where's the money, Bruno? Come on.
Believe me, the money's gone. You see, where I'm going, I don't need no money.
What's this?
That's my head, stupid. You see that little circle? That's my tumor. I mean, you're finally getting the big picture. I'm a dead man. And I finally got you by the balls.
Bruno, why are you doing this to me?
It's called payback, Uncle. You know what they say. Payback is a bitch.
Payback? For what? What the fuck have I ever done to you?
You murdered my father. For money.
You think I killed my own brother? What are you, stupid?
My father hit me in the arm. In all these years, you thought you got away with it.
What are you gonna do, Bruno? Make me kill you, is that it?
Go ahead, big shot. Kill me. I mean, you think I care? You see?
What? $4 million?
I told you the money was in heaven.
$4 million! Nobody has ever crossed me and gotten away with it. Not even your old man. You hear? You're dead.